Jaden Gardner explains the difference between confidence and cockiness.
I'm definitely not cocky, but when I say supreme confidence, I just mean believing in the work that you put in before you play the game. So just me going into the season knowing I didn't put in too much work and too much time in this game to be missing shots, to be not clutch, to be not consistent. So I just believe in your work. That's why it's called supreme confidence in the work you put in, and everything else will take care of itself.